Charlotte Flair, a superstar who needs no introduction. Both her reputation and lineage precede her.
Absolutely, Michael. And with that in mind, we have to acknowledge just how intimidating of a competitor Charlotte must be. Because when you are standing across the ring from her, you already know you are going to be fighting quite the uphill battle.
Fair point, Byron. There's a much-deserved intimidation factor that comes with the territory of being Charlotte Flair, and we can't discount that.
And then there's Shayna Baszler, someone who simply believes that there's nothing sweeter than the experience of breaking down her opponent any way that she possibly can.
You don't have to like it, but you can't deny that Baszler's made an art form out of systematically breaking down just about anyone she stood across the ring from since arriving in WWE.
And she gets herself out of a precarious...
Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver. Cross arm bar locked in. This is not the position you want to be in.
Last submission locked in.
You gotta respect her continued effort to get out of this, to continue fighting, to survive.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Stomp to the knee.
Corey, what would you say Charlotte needs
from the middle rope?
What a splash!
The queen's setting up!
On a knee right to the face. And Shayna was the one getting broken down on that exchange.
Yeah, as Charlotte was clearly asserting her dominance. The strength of that slam!
Is it enough? She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Screw ankle breaker. Wow, that hurt.
Clearly had a strategy going on there with the attention on the leg.
A nice shot by Shayna Baszler. A nice hip toss.
And an elbow drop to the arm.
Big forearm. She's enduring some damage.
So dangerous.
Flair caught unprotected. Mounted palm strikes.
Dropping the leg here.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top, look out for
it! And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Striking at will.
Flair is falling behind now.
Charlotte trying to withstand this surge.
A second gut-wrench suplex. Back into the ring. Baszler now looking to go higher from the top. She comes up empty. Bam!
Charlotte proving the intimidation factor is more.
She's got the shoulders down. She kicks out with force.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won.
Maneuvering their opponent into position for something big, no doubt. How big?
It's Spanish fly!
Is it enough? The cover! Kick out.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Charlotte clearly not thinking much of her opponent right here.
Oh, a knee! Lights out.
Oh, man, just punishing.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Yeah, as the queen no doubt wanted to put her in her place a little more emphatically that time.
Somehow she has Baszler right where she wants her. Baszler turns it around.
her submission.
Baszler, moments away, closing in on a submission win.
Another big win perhaps coming for Baszler. Look at this, Kurt, look at this.
Fighting her way out.
How did she break that hole?
Spectacular.
Looking for a suplex, slingshot style. Just won't stay down.
Go, go, go. Stops Baszler's attack right there.
Looking for a suplex, slingshot style.
Listen to this place.
A demeaning gaze painted on Flair's face.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Trampling. Coming back into the ring. Back to the action. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Standing first out of the barricade.
What are we going to see here?
The third.
Three. Gets put into the barricade. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Across.
Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm. Queen changes the direction of that.
Charlotte Flair with a trademark chopping.
Natural selection.
Bad spot for the Queen of Spades.
Uh-oh. Way too long.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Spear by Charlotte.
Oh, Charlotte Flair steps through. Here we go, figure eight.
There she does.
Charlotte Flair wins.
Her that she did not come here to play games.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
Charlotte's happy with her victory tonight.
With good reason. What an impressive win for the Queen.